Not good. No.
You will release the G8.
I can't very well do that. You're shooting at me, can I?
This request is logical.
Oh. Really?
Affirmative.
So, that's it.
Affirmative. Shooting protocol halted. You will now return the G8.
I will.
That is logical.
Oh. Okay, then. Well, in that case, I really need to go get the proper, lines of code before I...
Return the G8.
I need to step inside my, computer terminal and get those codes. Right in here. You stay up there, I'll be right back.
That is logical.
Alright. I'll just do that. Love a thick robot. Now to you, G8. It's safe now.
It is?
Yes, I promise it is. The robot's gone. Nothing in here can hurt you.
Really?
Really.
What is this place?
This is the TARDIS.
TARDIS? It's bigger on the inside.
Yes, it is. Wonderful, isn't it?
Wonderful. And who are you?
I'm the Doctor.
Doctor? What am I?
You're a filly, technically.
Technically?
You were created for study by that thing outside. It doesn't understand living creatures. It's not its fault, really. It only wants to learn, but I can't abide by this.
Created? I was created? Then who am I?
There. Shh. You're whoever you want to be.
I am?
Yep. So, who do you want to be?
I don't want to be G8.
Good, now there's a start. You need a name, a proper name. How do you feel about the name Georgia?
Ew. No.
Ugh, all right. Nobody likes the name Georgia.
You're funny.
Yes, that's me, funny doctor. And this funny old doctor still needs to think of a name. Let's see, G8. G8. You need something that fits in with a normal naming convention around here. G8. G8. Oh!
What?
How about Goodnight?
Goodnight. Goodnight. I like it. Hello, Doctor. I'm Goodnight.
Very nice to meet you, Goodnight.
Nice to meet you, too.
Now, Goodnight, I'm going to take you somewhere.
Huh? Where?
Home.
Home? I have a home?
I found a couple in a town called Ponyinabox. I've always wanted a daughter.
You mean I can't stay with you?
No.
Why not? You're so lonely.
I'm not lonely. I've got someone traveling with me. She's just sick at the moment, so I'm on my own.
You're still lonely. Very lonely.
I thought I was funny.
You're funny. And lonely.
And that's fine with me. Now, TARDIS is no place for a filly.
But I don't want to go.
You'll be okay, I promise. They're very nice people.
People?
Sorry, ponies. Still getting used to that. No, don't do that.
But I'm scared.
You need to be frightened. You're going to be marvelous. Trust me, I know.
But I don't know how to be home. I don't know how to do anything.
you know what this is?
No.
It's a music box from a place very, very far away. Would you like to see how it works?
Mm-hmm.
There, little bird, in the orange sky, over the silver peaks so high. Where do you wander? Where do you roam? And when will you come home? Oh, when will you come home? Oh, little bird, where will you fly? Above the world, as time passes by, can't I come with you? Can't you just stay? Or doesn't it work that way? Oh, doesn't it work that way? Somewhere's night, or else it's day. So I shall stay here, and I shall not mourn, and hope for the day you return, and hope for the day you return.
You're going there soon. Sleep now.
But where will you go?
Me. Anywhere and everywhere.
Home?
Sleep now. Good night. Let's get you home. There you go. Nice and safe. Good night, good night. When you wake up, you'll have dreams of your lonely, funny doctor.
Huh, who can that be? Hello? Hello? Oh. My. Honey! Honey, come out here!
What is it, dear?
Oh.
In Goodnight, Goodnight, the Doctor was played by the Jam Jar, the Robot was played by QD Brony, and Goodnight by Wolfie. Script written by Squeak, audio editing by Zigger. The Doctor's Lullaby was composed by QD Brony, with lyrics by Squeak. This has been a Ponyinabox production, done in hopes that Lauren Goodnight will have a speedy recovery.
Get well soon, Lauren Goodnight.